Tell me where the thing is.
Jim, please help me, Jim.
Oh, you don't want to speak. So that's the way it goes. Well, don't worry. Let's see what your little friend has to say.
I bring you in here and show you my hospitality. And how do you repay me? This piece of shit. You know you both could be out of here if you just told me where the thing is.
Where? What thing is? Laura!
Hey! Stay
down! Are you okay?
Hey!
Laura!
Sergio! Chan! Bring her in here! Look what you're doing to her, Jimmy. This is your fault. You would spare her all this pain if you just told me what it is.
No, Jim.
The choice is yours. I will introduce her to my friend, Andre.
No! Don't do it!
I am a merciful man. You should thank me. Sergio Chan, let's do it outside. Unless you help me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't lie to me!
We finally done it. The power somebody could get from taking this, it's unimaginable.
But you'd be lucky to be alive afterwards.
Now the final step.
Hi! Good evening, my car broke down. Can I use a phone?
Sir, I'm sorry, this is a private lab. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
That's a shame.
No!
Hey, what are you doing?
Jim!
Where is it?
Where's what?
Cut the shit! You know what we're talking about.
Let go of her! She hasn't done anything! It's me you want!
Well, if you won't talk, I know how we can get to you. Sergio, take her. Well, wait 1 second. When you're ready, call me. Chan, let's go!
Give me Laura!
That'll give you something to think about.
Hey buddy, what did you do yourself?
Hey! Oh.
What's going on? How did you...
Where is Laura?
Okay, I'll use this on you.
Not even worth it.
Lucky to be alive afterwards.
Jim! Please wake up, Jim!